First of all, make some noise for the Detroit Children's Choir. Now, Detroit, this is a historic day in a historic place at a historic time in history.